If you were to ask a teenage lad who was into motorsport to draw a pre-war Grand Prix car, I think he would draw exactly what Julian Majzub is bringing up the hill now. This is the Alfa Romeo 308C. I think it is just wonderful.
And look at him working there, massively crossed up there. The Blockley Tyres proprietor, he had a spin right there on Friday. No such drama this time. That's a wonderful machine, isn't it? Built to take on the Silver Arrows from Mercedes at Auto Union.
And he's quick and committed, is Majzub. Never, ever afraid of coming forward. Drives all sorts of beautiful machinery to historic events on the road. He's only a couple of seconds down on that last intermediate split. Told you he was committed as he comes through the wall and he gets a little bit sideways towards the wall, but it's all under control. This is how you drive one of these pre-war cars. He's losing a little bit of time, soaring away at the wheel. It's all arms and elbows. He's not going to beat a 2016 Ford British Touring car with Andrew Jordan at the wheel. But look at this, smoking the rear tires over the line. And he's only just over a minute into 11th position.